A Pan-American jet brings a film star to Australia. He's Konrad Mattei, a 32-year-old actor who'll star in Journey Out of Darkness to be shot in Central Australia. Ed Devereaux, who also plays in the film, is at the airport to meet him. Mattei, a stage and television actor too, will play the part of a white policeman sent to arrest an Arunta warrior. An American star here to play in an Australian feature film.